college, and he's going to sign his last letter of intent. Before we get there, just wanted to say it's been a pleasure coaching Ben, watching him develop. He is a great student athlete, member of the National Honor Society here, and has really grown in becoming a leader. Been impressed with his growth as a leader. And as good of a soccer player as he is, he's probably an even better human being. So.
Can't get St. Rose to slide a letter of intent out of there for you?